The wombat in the wardrobe. Presents.
Hey, my phone cut out on the phone call before. I was just wondering, is there any way that you can help me out?
Sure, ma'am. Could you please forward me the call? Yes, ma'am. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Who is this, and what is the manager's name?
I'm sorry, ma'am. We need to have information.
You know what? I'm just going to make a stop payment with my bank right now after this phone call.
I just want to confirm, do you have any error with your Roku device?
My name is Karen Miller.
Okay. I'm asking, is there any error with your Roku device?
This call center is a joke. It is ridiculously a joke.
I'm sorry, ma'am. If you could please provide me information, I'll provide you what the information would.
This is customer service, right?
Exactly. So what information you want to know from our end, ma'am?
And what company is this? I just want to make sure I'm calling the right people.
Ma'am, this is a support where we will help the Roku devices to link.
I see.
To the
okay,
new
then.
Speaker.
I am calling the right place.
Yes. Okay, could you please provide me the code that you see on your TV screen?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch your name. What was it again?
May I know the issue what you're facing, ma'am? May I know the problem what you're facing now?
I'm actually calling to complain.
Okay. May I know the complaint, ma'am? I'll just take it as an update.
The person I need to make the complaint to?
What complaint, ma'am? Hello?
And the complaint goes to you, are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. May I know the complaint, ma'am?
Are you even qualified to hear what I have to say?
Ma'am, I know what exactly you want the information from our end.
Because this complaint is quite serious, almost as serious as a heart attack.
Okay, ma'am, I'll helpful for you from my end. If you could provide me the information or the complaint, I'll just
one
provide you
one of your employees was quite rude to me. I called into this establishment and they did nothing. Nothing to help me.
Can you please provide me what information or what's the complaint thing, ma'am? What exactly the complaint you want to register?
That's right. Literally nothing.
No, ma'am. It's a one-time issue. Be rest assured, ma'am. You got the disclaimer on your TV.
Yes. Hello?
Hold on. They did do one thing. They gave me attitude the entire time. Just attitude.
Okay, I'm sorry to hear that, ma'am. I'll be helpful for you. Could you please provide me the complaint which is to be lodged next?
Hello?
Ma'am, if you could need any information, the call will be there, ma'am, or it will be disconnected.
Which you're starting to give me now. This is a complaint on that person, but I might make one on you too.
Sure, ma'am, but if you could not provide me the exact reason for the call, the call will be disconnected.
My question is, are you going to help me or not?
I'll be definitely helpful for you, ma'am. if you could provide me the exact complaint, what you want to do with.
Because I don't want to waste my time talking to the wrong person.
Okay, if in that case, ma'am, I'll give you a support number. You can call to them and help get a help, ma'am.
Fine. What kind of information do you need from me?
What exactly the information you need from us, ma'am? As you have called, can I know what exactly the information you want from our end?
I already told you my name. Can't you look the rest up by my phone number?
No, ma'am. We can't fetch the details only with your name and the phone number. We need to get a code that displays on your TV screen.
You have enough information to look into your computer to see who I am.
Ma'am, if you could not provide me the code, I'll be not having an option to provide you, ma'am. The call will be disconnected.
Look, all I'm trying to do right now is make complaints about your employee named Peter.
Okay.
Yes, that's right.
Okay, ma'am. I'll just check with that and
he didn't do anything, and yet he ruined everything. Everything. Oh my God, are you even listening?
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry to hear that. So what exactly the information you need? So I'll just register a complaint.
About this right now?
Can I transfer your call to the supervisor?
I'm just asking because the way you are acting right now seems like you and Peter are just buddies. Seems like you don't want your buddy, Peter, to get in trouble. Is that right? Well then, why aren't you helping me? I'm trying to make this complaint. Look, you and Peter are doing the same thing right now. You're doing absolutely nothing to help me.
Thanks for watching.